Well, now he's staring at me like as if he was staring in the mirror. She yells, honey, let me explain. He says, you don't have to go no further. I can clearly see what's going on behind my back, in my bed, in my home. Then I said, wait a minute, now hold on. I said, mister, we can work this out. She said, honey, don't lose control. I tried to get him to calm down. He said, oh, I should have known that you would go and do some bogus shit up in my house. But the Christian in me gave you the benefit of the doubt. I said we need to resolve this. Then he stepped to me, I'm like, whoa. There's a reason I'm in his closet. He says, yeah, what are you talking close? I met this girl at the Pages Club and she told me she didn't have a man. Then he said, man, please, I'd kill you if you didn't have that gun in your hand. And then I said, but your chick chose me. He said, don't give me that Mac shit, please. His phone goes off and then things get a little more interesting. He steps a little closer. I point my gun and says, I'm not the one you after. He says, son, I bet you didn't know my man. Did she tell you that I was a pastor? I said, well, good, that's better, right? Why can't we handle this Christian lie? And I started to put the gun down till I saw his face still had a frown. She started crying, saying, baby, I'm sorry. Then he said, baby, not as sorry as you're gonna be. I started inching out. He says, no, I want you to see this. Said, I gotta get out this house. And I tell her, reveal my secret. I'm like, what is going on inside his head? Then he takes his phone and calls somebody up and says, hello, baby, turn the car around. Listen, I just need for you to get right back here now. Click. He looks at me and says, well, since we're all coming out the closet, I'm not about to be the only one that's brokenhearted. And she said, what do you mean? And he said, just wait and see. I said, somebody better talk to me. And then his phone rings. He picks up and somebody says, sweetheart, I'm downstairs. And he's like, I'll buzz you up. I'm on the fifth floor, hurry, take the stairs. And I'm like, who is this mystery lady that you're talking to? He says, in time you both will know the shocking truth. Baby, this is something I've been wanting to get on my chest for a long, long time. Then I said, nigga, I'ma shoot you both if you don't say what's on your mind. He said, wait, I hear somebody coming up the stairs. And I'm looking at the door. He says, I think you better sit down in a chair. I says, I'm gonna count to four. He says, mister, wait. Two. She says, please don't shoot. Three. He says, don't shoot me. Four. She screams. Then I knock on the door. The gun's in my hand. He opens the door. I can't believe it's a man.